Some grief, and he came down hard day, didn't he? At least he was able to walk away, and it didn't look as though he was in too much pain. So, lucky in one sense, unlucky in the other.
He's gone wrong way.
Bought him out last year. It was an incident in, I think it was the morning warm-up actually on Sunday, and he went down with Jamie Van Sickerus, and he's
still there.
This is maybe the other day. Well, he said it's still causing pain.
What's the end up in a chronic condition? That's right.
I mean, the collarbones are so forgiving, you know, they don't cause you any. I've got dodgy looking collarbones.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, and they bounce back so quick, you know, once again. I think it's more like AC joints or where it goes up into the HM, which causes you the problem.
Sometimes what you can get with a collarbone is the fact that it never heals up straight bone on bone. It ends up crossed or in a different place, and that puts pressure on your shoulder sometimes after that. Probably that.
Yeah, and incidentally, it's the left collarbone that he did back at Portimao. It's quite a long time ago, though. That was last September. Look at the spray there as well, as we watch Hannes Soma, the Estonian, on his Honda. So, just over 12 minutes to go. More lap time still to flood in, almost literally here at Aragon.
Hybrid caffeine shampoo. 78% of men who did said their scalp felt less itchy in just 1 week. Alpacin Hybrid Caffeine Shampoo. German engineering for your hair.